Hello everybody, Jester here, and welcome back to Skyrim, where, first of all, a couple of changes. I installed a new armor mod, and I went to get it. I went to get it up in Dawnstar, took the carriage. It was right around there. I'm actually going to get rid of that. And it's the Evil Mastermind armor, and it didn't come easy. There's the hooded mask. Looks really cool, as you can see. And didn't come easy. It was guarded by two werewolves, Brutus and... can't remember the name of the other one. But managed to overcome them with a lot of running and help from the two new spells that I got. I went back to Whiterun as well to speak to Pastel. You can probably recognize one in my left hand if you have seen my videos before. Blue flames. It's really the only like strong spell for my level, you know, that I can actually get, that I can actually cast and doesn't take all of my magicka. And the other one is a snow atronach, who looks awesome and lasts for 60 seconds. There you go. And we've got Lydia back. I showed a little sort of appearance overhaul for her. This was literally the only one that was lore friendly. All the other ones, she had like salon style hair, tons of makeup, she had like very wrong body proportions. But I found a pretty good one. I like this one. And I also realized that I had installed both Ultimate Follower Overhaul and Amazing Follower Tweaks. So I uninstalled UFO and I might actually head back to Winterhold soon to see if I can get Berlina again. But, and last things last, I enchanted Mithridin. Now it will kill any target with 10% or less health, which will be really useful. And I am getting a screen flicker, so I will be right back. Much better. Oh. Okay, so, and also, while I was off in Dawnstar and Whiterun, I leveled up quite a bit. Well, I think about two or three levels, I think. Mainly from pickpocketing. I see my dexterity is now up to 31. I'm not getting any points in this yet, because I want to focus on the important ones, such as my weaponry and my spells, you know, so I can actually survive. Smithing as well, so I can craft some good gear. So anyway, our game plan. We were going to go to the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary, deal with those bandits for the Jarl of Falkreath, head to Ilinalta's Deep to get Azura's Star, and then head back to Whiterun to take the carriage to Winterhold. We've got to talk to Yorlif about that murder as well. And we've also got to find that bloody staff for Enfer. Maybe if I increase my speech skill, I can convince him. Persuade him, sorry. So we're going this way.
I've got your back.
Well, also in the last episode, we recruited Arissa, who stole from us in a bit of a brutal fashion. She banged us in the back of the head, but she gave us a gold back. We helped her out, and we're kind of even. What on earth? A boar? Okay, get my bloody sword up, boar.
Certainly seen better days.
What on earth? Boar meat and poison meat. Okay, fair enough.
That smelly book you are carrying is unreadable.
What smelly book? What smelly book? The Power of Whistling? No. What smelly book are you talking about? I don't know. Anyway.
What is the music of life?
What are the options? Silence my brother. The lute. No, drums. Screaming and some kind of choir with chanting. I'm going to go with silence my brother. Thank you. And we're in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. Speak with that. Your follower cannot accompany you here. Oh. Okay, I'm alone then. Ooh, there's a soul gem. It's not stealing. You've got some ruined books. Why have you got ruined books? Where's Shrouded Roll, Shrouded Rubes, Hand Wraps, Cowl, Sithis. Probably best to leave that because that's on a thing. Bandolier Patterns. You've learned the secrets of crafting Dark Brotherhood bandoliers and pouches, as well as the core materials. Crimson dyed leather. With the human blood under... Oh, wow. Okay, we'll take that. Okay, Astrid.
At last. I hope you found the place all right.
So what happens now?
Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood. You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable.
Yeah, when do I get to kill someone? Okay, so I'm going to just clear something up really quickly. Some of you may know that I like to sort of roleplay slightly with these series. I like to sort of set a... You know, like a personality for my character and have them make decisions based on that personality. For example, Grinfirth, my last character, he was a thief vampire, but he had a good heart, so he didn't join the Dark Brotherhood. I don't think he joined the Companions. I think he did like a couple of quests for them. But he chose like the good ending for the Dawnguard series. And he sort of did good, even though he was somewhat selfish. So this guy, Rustvak, he is going to be, again, pretty selfish, but he's going to be a bit more ruthless. But he...
Sure, and introduce yourself to your new family members. They're all very eager to meet.
Could you please give me a chance to speak? Anyway, Rustvak is going to be a little bit more brutal and ruthless. But he doesn't know how to separate one job from another. So he won't kill people while on a Thieves Guild contract. But he will kill while on a Dark Brotherhood contract. He's kind of got a sort of twisted moral code. So to speak. So, Astrid?
Ah, at last.
So what happens now?
Well, what happens now?
So that's Rustvak Fenderson.
Life in the Dark Brotherhood. You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable.
So when do I get to kill somebody? I know he does somewhat enjoy killing. Kind of. When, you know, the time is right.
Soon, my dearest. Soon.
I'm hungry.
I'm arranging a job for you, but I need some more time. For now, go talk to Nazir. He may have some smaller contracts to tide you over.
Bloody hell.
The Night Mother will arrive. And things around here are sure to get even more interesting. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood.
Ooh.
May it serve you well in all your endeavors.
Thank you. So,
be sure and introduce yourself to your new family members. They're all very eager to meet you.
Okay, let's see how this looks then, shall we? Got to speak with Nazir. Poison resistance, muffled and move silently, that's very useful. Bows, backstab. What's backstab? Let's see how all this looks. Yeah. I'm not Spider-Man. I'm not a big fan of the skin tight thing.
Again. Do the part where he tries to buy you some candy.
Okay, wait. Here we go. Oh, you're such a pretty little girl. With a sweetie like a sweetie? Oh, yes. How about some chocolate? Oh yes, please, kind sir. My mama and papa left me all alone, and I'm so very hungry. I know a shortcut to the candy shop, through this alley.
Oh yeah, very good, very good. My, it's dark down here. Oh, but you're so beautiful, such a lovely smile. Your teeth! No!
What?
No bad, bad, but you are so wicked.
What about you, Festus? How about that last contract turn out?
Oh, yes, please, old man. Regale us with your tales of wizardry.
Ah, the young and stupid. Always mocking the experienced. My contract went very well. Tried a new spell. Little something I've been working on in my spare time. Came this close to turning that priest inside out. Damn messy.
Can you teach me that?
Something about a Khajiit. Merchant, was it?
Oh, a big doggy chasing a little kitty.
This is like... this, that's the water cooler. That's the water cooler.
I am not adorable. It was not funny, and he wasn't a merchant. He was a Khajiit monk, a master of the Whispering Fang style. But now he's dead, and I have a new loincloth.
Right, I'm gonna leave you guys to do that. Okay, you've got a kind of a crafting station over here. Is there a tanning rack? No.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family. I've heard quite a bit about you.
You will hear even more, I assure you.
Ooh, cocky.
Yeah.
I give you 3 days before you screw up and someone runs a knife across your throat. But who knows? I've been proven wrong before.
Astrid said you'd have some work for me.
Did she now? Well, as it turns out, there are a few lingering contracts we haven't had the chance to complete just yet. And more, dribbling in from time to time. I'll assign them to you as they become available, to be completed at your leisure.
Okay, sounds simple enough.
It is. These aren't particularly glamorous assassinations, I'll be honest. Don't pay much either. But they'll keep you busy. Just do them as you're able. There's no real time limit. The targets aren't going anywhere.
Good.
You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets have been eliminated. Whichever works for you.
Okay, I'd like the first set of contracts.
Well then, let's get started. I've got 3 available right now. Your targets are the beggar Narfi, an ex-miller named Enodius Papias, and Baytild, a mine boss. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more.
Okay.
Go on now.
Bleeding crown. So there's no... Okay, what I noticed this. What's this? Did I get anything from that? Marked for death. Oh, wow. That sounds dark. Right. I need somewhere to... Is there a place for me to sleep here? Is that water black? That's black water. That's not natural. Right, let's just check the contracts. Kill Baytild. Okay, that's in Dawnstar. That's Anger's Mill and Iverstead. Okay. But where are we going now? We're going to Bannermist Tower. Okay, so let's go that way, it looks like. Snowatranak. That's another albino dragon. You've run into these guys before. Okay, and I want to get behind cover. Thanks. Bye bye, little dragon. Is this Slay living? Of course he does. He's not even below 10% health. Okay, it's slowed. My snow astronaut is slowing it, which is actually kind of annoying, to be honest. Okay, I'm just gonna. Oh, no. Okay, this one is actually going a lot quicker than the last time. Okay, it's landing. Is that the same dragon? It isn't the same dragon. Oh my god, we've got two dragons. We have got two... And a Spriggan! What is going on? Oh my god, this is... Oh, bloody hell. Okay, two potions of minor magicka, one potion of magicka. Two of those. Dexterity, no. Okay, oh my god, that was... Why did it suddenly turn night? Okay, we're... Okay, there are two bloody dragons. Okay. Okay, that spell isn't really doing much. And there's a bloody bear! Why is there a bear as well? Why is there a bear? Seriously, where the hell did that bear come from? Guys, there's a bear! I am so dead. Then that second dragon is coming, isn't it? Okay, this is... Okay, everybody just kill the bear. The bear is... Dude! What the hell is that?! Okay, I'm gonna need to do that. Oh my... What even... Okay, I'm... There are the Spriggans. Oh my Jesus Christ, where the hell are we? And how did we... Oh my... I'm just going to run, and I'm going to run in this direction towards the main road. And then once I'm out of range of it, I will... I would summon my followers to me. Because there's no way anybody could do that. Not at this level at least. I'm fine, but bloody hell. How many? Okay, I've got two dragon souls. Okay, I'm actually gonna use my dragon knowledge. Pretty sure it takes two dragon souls, doesn't it? Yep, two dragon souls. And I get a perk point. My god. And I'm going to put this one in... Conjuration? Yeah. Yeah, conjuration. I think. Oh yeah, I forgot. Still got plenty of gold mode on. Okay, yeah, that's an adept level spell, I think. There it is. Okay, yep. Yeah. This will be easy. Okay, why the Ash pale. Oh, that's just a bandit. The sky is still, it's still pitch black. Let's just unlock this. There you go. Nice, nice, and nice. Very nice here. Anything? Nothing interesting there. Pay with what? I'm sorry, I cannot see you, Mr. Bandit, sir. There we go. You're oh, nice. Oh, advances in lockpicking. Sure. I'll take that. Although I think I've read it already. Okay, the real Baron Zaya. Oh, no, I did not read that book, apparently. Nice. Sure, iron arrows. Sure, we'll just take them for things and giggles. Okay, so we've got to head back to Yarfalkreath. But first of all, we're going to a lake. Yeah, we're going to Ilinalta's Deep. For the Black Star. Done. Ilinalta's Deep.
I've got your back.
What a lovely sight. What a lovely sight. Gold Fisherman's Journal. A decent catch of fish is getting harder to come by. Without a good spot soon, I don't think we'll survive the next winter, so I'm travelling further south towards Lake Ilinalta. Folks say it's cursed. Whole Imperial Fort just sank into the water one day, and they say the ruins have been haunted since. When I asked, I got ghost stories, tales of people who went out near the lake and never came back. They say spirits haunt the hallways of the sunken fort and steal little children from their mother's cribs. No amount of coin could convince any of the nearby villagers to guide me there, so I'm following the White River. Divines protect me. I hope the stories aren't true. Well, they're not exactly true. Oh, and that's my spell worn off. Let's actually just quick save it right there.
This place is not stable. We should move along quickly. I do not enjoy being cut.
Incredible.
Thank you for the beauty, behold.
I'm not sure I'd call this beauty, Inigo. Let's just get my Atronach up. There you go. What on earth was that flash? Mind if it was conjuration? What on earth? Okay, heal up. Heal up. Okay, so we've got mages and skeletons. Ooh, nice. Mages and skeletons we've got. Exactly, get my stone flesh up as well. Nothing here. Water breathing, sure. Take the Nord Mead and the bread. Synergy skill point awarded. No idea what that means. Okay, so through here. I'll just try sneaking. Okay. Okay, let's get rid of these skeletons. Get rid of that necromancer and all. Oh, that's the slay living thing. Right. The flashing is the slay living enchantment. Right, so I suppose that means it works, I guess? Where are you? Anybody home? Exactly. Quick save it. Quickly. Oh, okay. There we go. These necromancers are pretty easy, to be honest. Should have taken that potion to resist shock, mate. Sure, Frost Miriam. Soul Gem Fragment. Alchemy Lab, what else have we got? A Tragedy in Black. Enchanting increased, not bad. Should probably try and increase my enchanting, shouldn't I? Sure, take all of those. Anything of value? I heard something. In you go. Okay, where's... Oh, damn it, I'm tired. Okay. Lydia, I need to trade some things.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Yep, you can take some more of these dragon bones and dragon scales. And I'm actually going to save it, and I'm going to leave the game again because I'm getting flashes again. I don't know why. That's better. So we've got something over here. We've got a chest. I don't want to. Ribbons of Restoration. No, thank you. Good Armor of Momentum. Something equal to... Ooh, 10% of his... Ooh, that's actually really useful. I'm going to take that. And I'm going to disenchant it. Here we go. My, did I just slam? I just... Necromancer. Okay. Okay, let me just wait back here. There we go. I knew Arissa had it in her, or Lydia even. Dwarven unarmored robes. Nah. Skull of Malvisard's Gauntlet. Wow, that is interesting. Bad. We've got an apprentice door right here. There you go. Potion of the healer. That'll come in handy. And anything else? Doesn't look like it. Just a couple of barrels which have probably apples or cabbages in them. Door bar. Here. Ah! We're up here. Nice. So where's... Is there anything... There's literally nothing here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Ilinalta's Defuge. Not Refuge. Defuge. Okay, and, that's blocked off. Let's summon her. Summon Rebecca and... Okay. That was Stay Living. Oh. Nice. Nicely done, lads. Where was the other one? Where did the other one go? Where did the other guy go? Ah. Is this
everything him?
Looks like it was. Yeah.
It's damp and moldy here.
That's the Soul Gem. Book of the Daedra, Firmament, bunch of Soul Gem Fragments, which are pretty useless. Doors of Oblivion. Why the hell not? And another chest! Eastern Dwemer War Axe. Pretty valuable, yeah. Let's see what we've got. Wooden door. I'm gonna heal up. Whoa! Ooh, wild healing. I am going to learn that spell. Wild healing. Heals the caster 30 points. What is this? What level is it? Oh yeah, healing hands. I need to favorite that. Novice. Wait a minute. Novice, and it costs more than apprentice. Yeah, sure. Novice. I'm going to unfavorite that and go back to this. Before I do though, you're good.
Are you a priest?
Do I look like a priest? Are you a priest? Sheesh. The nerve of some people. Okay, no, I'm gonna yeah, also I'm hungry and thirsty, aren't I? Let's have some dog meat stew. Could have a bit more, so let's have a pheasant roast. And I'm full. Nice. Okay, and that looks like the big boss guy. Yeah, I know, I'm tired. So let's do this. Okay, yep. Okay, this guy is very tough. And I leveled up, though. That's good. Potion of Minor Magicka. Potion of Regeneration. I'll take that. Do 4-5 Conjuration. No. Okay, we'll stick with this. See. Okay. Get rid of the skeletons. Maybe we don't need to. We just need to get rid of this Necromancer Adept. And he's already dead. Well, a black soul gem. Ooh, nice. And these skeletons are still alive.
Better run while you
can. Oh, damn, that was my snort for that. The other skeleton. Oh, first of all. Is there anything? No, this is just a ritual circle. Okay. Yeah, he went up here, lads. And ladies. What on earth? What? Is that staff? Oh, an amulet of Talos? Staff of Flames, eh. I don't really use staves. What on earth? Broken Azura's. Did I break it? Did I break Azura's star? Malin Varin's Grimoire. Okay, we'll take that. Oh, this was him. Right. Huh. Take those. Weapon word steel shield. I'll take that. Nice. Okay, so would I bring the star to Aranea or Nelika? Let's take it to Aranea. Yeah, because she's the priestess of Azura. She's got more knowledge of this sort of stuff. That's actually a good plan, actually. Let's actually test out our tent. Okay, where the hell am I going? Oh, I'm gonna have to go all the way around. Nobody likes going all the way around a mountain. Okay, and let's find a good spot to set up camp. Wow, okay. Can I I'm building a campfire for the first time. And I have failed, I think. Okay, so I need 4 branches, so I should be able to... okay, no, let's build a campfire. Cancel placement, okay. Yeah, gather branches.
I'm right behind you.
I'm building a campfire for the first time, by the way. Use a flickering campfire that burns for 3 hours. Ooh.
I've got your back.
I can make food and stuff. Nice.
I'm right behind
you. Nice, okay. So now let's put down my tent. Okay, how on earth do I use this then? I use it like this.
I've got your back.
Okay, and let's try and get it in a nice... That's pretty good. Place here. Okay, and so what's skills? Skill system. Special skill trees can be accessed from lit campfires. The camping skill is available. Oh. Like normal skills. Click on note. These skills have unique methods of progression. About skill. Okay, so... Okay, wow. So, how do I... skills...
I've got your back.
Firecraft? Okay, wow, that is... awesome, actually. Okay, let's sleep for... Yeah, sleep for... Okay, so that'll last for 6 hours, I think. So I think maybe, 7 hours should be long enough. That's actually really cool! I've never used the campfire mod before this. It's really cool how there are, like, different kinds of campfires. And plus, actually starting it is... sort of... kind of... of complicated process. You've got to get like fuel, kindling, and tinder, I think it is. Pack up my bedroll. Bloody hell. And it's really awesome. So anyway, where are we going? We are going this way. There's Maik the Liar. Again. We're fighting the bloody rock again. Okay, and the rock is fighting something else. Ooh, I can get a bit more damage this time! Okay, and, oh, good. Get behind cover. Okay. Well, we are doing a lot more damage than we did, than we were before. Where'd it go? There it is. Sword's a sword, actually. Where the hell did it go? Oh yeah! Oh my god! The bloody... Oh, the Slay Living, is it called? My god! Where? Oh, yep, the Wraith. Wraith Ice Wraith. Okay. Okay, my sword is doing nothing to it. If fire will, no, fire doesn't do anything. Bloody hell, it's difficult to see. There you go. I have got the Star of Azura. Whatever your name is. What was your name? I can't remember what his name was. Is everybody okay? Okay, there's someone. Where's? They'll find me. If not, I'll just wait for an hour for them. Aranea.
Star, I knew the Lady of Twilight had sent you for a reason. Hand it over to me. I will ask Azura to restore the star to its original purity.
Here we go.
I will commune with Azura.
Okay, on you go. Black Azura star removed.
Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
I've got your back.
Your chosen champion has returned your star to me. She wishes to speak to you herself. Please, place your hands on the altar, and you will hear her voice.
I'm right behind you.
Okay,
Greetings, mortal. You have followed my guidance through the veils of twilight and rescued my star from Malin Varen. But his soul still resides within, protected by his enchantments. Until he is purged, my artifact is useless to you.
Why don't you remove it? You're Daedra, aren't you?
Eventually, the star will fade back into my realm in oblivion. But I doubt you have the 100 or so years it would take to wait. No, only one option remains. I will send you inside the star. You will banish Malin's soul there. Tell me when you are ready, mortal.
I suppose I'm ready. Let's
have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
Okay. Let's give this a try. We're level 15.
My disciples have sent me a fresh soul. Good. I was getting hungry. Why? There's something different about you.
This experiment of yours is over.
And who are you to challenge me? I have conquered mortality itself. I've spat in the eyes of the Daedric Lords. This is my realm now. I've sacrificed too much to let you take it from me.
Okay, and I'm actually going to, just in case he attacks me first, I'm going to... Okay, and get that. Okay, and you more Kaitif? Oh my, okay, this is tough. Draft of health, healing, minor healing, minor magicka, and extra magicka. Also, I'm about to kill you. Oh my, okay, dude. Okay, yeah, this is going to be very difficult. Let's go again.
Have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
I don't have a lot of faith, to be honest. Considering the last two times, you weren't watching over me.
Why? Yes.
Blah, blah, blah.
This is my realm now.
Okay, let's, action summon. There's everybody. Okay. Go for it. My companions. There's... It's right there. There they are. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell is that spell? That is not a level 15 spell. What the hell keeps on doing damage to me? And I'm wanting to take another magicka potion. You know what? Tunark. Okay, something is wrong here. I'm gonna take that and that. Okay, run forward. Okay, Okay, I can't search them. Oh, they've got data hearts. Oh. Okay, Brilina is being the sharpshooter. Okay, do I need to heal Lydia? Okay, oh. Okay, and then... Okay, let's quick save it. What's... Okay, this has boss battle written all over it, so let's... Fortify Conjuration, yeah, we'll go for that. Don't really have... Go for... No. Okay, sure, we'll just go for that. Oh, but... Okay, no, let's try, please. Try and get my Magicka back up. There we go. Okay, guys, over here. Guys, yep, this way. Over here. There you go. I've got no Magicka. Okay, now I can... Yes!
Not like this.
The star is free to purify itself. Don't worry, mortal. I will return you before you are cleansed.
Oh, please take my friends as well. Okay, return me before I'm cleansed? Okay.
My star has been restored, and Malin's soul has been consigned to oblivion. You have done well, mortal. As was destined, you are free to use my star as you see fit.
Cool. Thank you, Lady Azura.
Farewell, mortal. Know that Azura will be guarding over the threads of your fate in the twilight.
No, you won't. You won't be guarding over anything to do with me. Oh, good. That means that Lydia made it as well, did she? No. Did she? Let's summon... Oh, good. They're here.
While you were in the star, Azura gave me a vision. Her last, she said.
Aww.
I have never been without Azura's foresight since escaping Morrowind. I don't know what to do. If you need me, I'd be honored to accompany you, Guardian of the Star.
Nice.
It would give me a purpose.
Thank you. I see another dragon.
Watch over you, Guardian.
Okay, yeah, follow me.
Let's not waste any time.
Let's,
Your homeland is a feast for the eyes.
Should we go for that dragon? Nah, we won't go for the dragon. Let's, find the staff. Where's... Maybe we should find the stone books. No, we'll... Where'd Falkreath? We're going back to Falkreath.